as we learn about the history of Japanese sake and how it was made. Let's go have some fun. About sake this trip, how to enjoy it with different foods, and also tasting it using different glassware. I hope you will also give it a try yourselves, either when you come here to visit Japan or back at home. Thanks for watching. Bye!